notes before the show and after the show, and for me, like, I know how time works, I get it, I completely understand that we get older and we move through different phases of our lives, and that, you know, that's inevitable. But when someone comes up to me and says, like, I've been listening to your music since I was 10, and then they're like, an adult? I'm always completely, I find it really surreal, no matter what. Like, I never am like, oh, that's, yeah, that seems normal. It just always seems really, really shocking in the best way to me that somebody would want to listen to my music maybe when I was like 16 and they were 10 or whatever, and that they would continue to do this. And so I think that is so cool and so wonderful. So if you've been coming to concerts for a long time, thank you for doing that. Thank you for caring. And you have been coming to concerts for 2 years, or this is your first show of mine. Thank you too. That's amazing. Nice to meet you. And I guess it feels so interesting and nice of you to care about my music, because my music has always been very confessional about my actual life, and it sort of feels like if you've been coming to concerts for a while, then you're like, you're one of the people who cared about reading my diary for about 13 years, so it's just so awesome. And a while ago, I wrote a song that for me has always expressed that camaraderie, that feeling that I feel when I look out into a crowd of people and you guys are singing the words, and it just fills me with an absolutely inexplicable sense of joy. But this is me trying to verbalize it in a song. I said, remember this moment. You knew our lives would never be the same.
Yeah.